Just arrived here at London King's Cross. And this is the train where we ride off. So we're walking now, going out and take a taxi. On King's Cross. As you can see, guys, all the people are wearing masks because it's obligatory, especially here in London. Thank you.
the country down again, is he?
It ain't gonna happen again. People, you know, everyone's scaremongering, all the press is scaremongering, saying we could go into a second lockdown.
Yeah.
No, it ain't gonna happen. It can't happen.
No.
We are now skint and we're gonna go into a deep recession.
Yeah.
So another lockdown, that'd be it. You'll see people waiting for trees and lamppost, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, of course, yeah. I mean, where I work, nobody got furloughed because we work, you know, we've Dick's buses, trucks, you know what I mean, all that lot. And to be honest with you, bar a little bit of losing a bit of overtime, we've just carried on as normal. All right, there's been, you know, not as many trucks and that on the road, so the breakdowns haven't been as bad, but people are still, if you want to use the truck, still got to maintain them.
It's good that, you know.
Well, it's like a saying that my old man used to say, it's not who you know in life, it's who you know.
Totally. And that's always been the way, and it always will be.
Yeah. Look at how everything in the world, unless you get your brain, and you're in with a certain individual firm, you stop. I personally, I'm not a fan of it. It's too busy, I mean, because I'm from the house. It's too busy, it's too many people, you know. Like a Sunday dinner, man. But what do you mean I got away out of it? Well, I said, do you want to wake you up or do you want to get your food to pick you up? choices. You either jump in your truck and get back out and, you know, go, and we're not doing it, or you go wait in the smoke shed, that's your choice. I'm not waiting in there. I went, well, fuck that, I said, if you're in your way, it's possible, I'm going, what's the problem? I went, you won't wait in the smoke shed, though.
Yeah. Is the high path Mandarin Oriental Hotel.
Let's eat, guys. Hi, guys. This is the second batch. So, husband had a spaghetti with chicken, and I got a hot dog. No. Right. Let's eat, guys. Let's eat.